Hey, what's going on, everyone? I hope you're having a great day. Welcome to part 10 of BioShock. At the end of last video, we made it to a place called Hephaestus, and we're kind of struggling at the end of last part because we were low on ammo. So it's going to be interesting to see exactly how I'm going to actually make it through all these Houdini splashes that just came out of nowhere. So let's go ahead and hop into it and see if we can actually make our way to Andrew Ryan in this part. So what I want to do is I kind of want to focus on my plasmids because my ammo is pretty low. So I'm hoping that our bee friends can actually help us out here and do some damage to these splicers. Here, say hello to those bees. Where'd they go? Hey, where my bees at? Go. Go, bees, go. I'll provide some support from the cloth. Oh, there's another one. Alright, uh-oh. Goes that Houdini. Alright, bust out the shoddy. Load up those clone bucks. Right. Oh, getting attacked by those bees. Hold that. That exploding buck. Yeah, $5 on him. Right, I think there's still one more. There he is. Hold those bees. Alright, get him. Good stuff. Hold that. Hopefully I didn't attack my own bees with that. Oh. A bunch of them. Hold those bees. You know what? I'm about to throw a rocket or a grenade. Boom! Reload my hypo. Boom! Hold that grenade. Alright. Bust out the exploding buck. He's still getting attacked by our bee friends here. Hold that. He's in the water. Bust out the electric bolt. Hold that. Oh. I'm about to hit him with a wrench. Ooh. Aw, man. Try to switch to the wrench. Alright, at least we were able to clap him. I need to get some ammo from y'all. Machine rounds? I'll take it. Everything is helpful at this point. This is where that splicer dropkicked me last video. Hearing a big daddy somewhere. I definitely want to try out this hypnotized big daddy. You could definitely use his help. Oh, there's somebody right there.
Nice.
All it took. Incinerate bolt. Hold that. Get some distilled water. What's over here? Cigarettes. Some bucks? Yes, please. Ooh, there's a big daddy right there. Let's try this out. Uh-oh. Okay, yeah, he's on our side now. Okay, cool. Where'd that little sister go? She ran out. He's like, hey, big daddy ain't on my side no more. Let me get up out of here. Hey, what's good, big daddy? Help me out here. Oh. Hey, Big Daddy, go clap him. Oh. Big Daddy, help me. You're supposed to be attacking. There you go, Big Daddy. Help me out. That way I gotta use ammo. Alright. Go, Big Daddy. Oh, I missed. What the heck? Hold that. Alright. Big Daddy, you missed one. You let this guy get by. Automatic hacking tool. Is that all you had? Alright. He's still over there clapping whoever he's clapping. I don't know how long he's gonna stay on our side. But I'm glad that he's here. Oh. Hey, man, he can't be running up on me like that, though. Still on our side. Uh-oh, he's blinking. Uh-oh. He turned on us now. Alright. He's good. That was pretty nice. I like that. That was pretty cool. That'd be helpful. Let's see. Anything in here? We need to be searching. Get some ammo, because I am definitely out. Got a U-invent. Can I invent some ammo? I will go ahead and create one of these automatic hacking tools just in case I come across a safe. Because we need that ammo. So there might be some ammo in a safe or something. Anything in here? Oh, there's a turret. Let's not go in there just yet. Oh, there's a turret on this side too.
Oh, come on, man.
Frag grenade. I think I got some armor piercing rounds. See if I can take out this turret. Alright, that turret's clapped. I know there's another one over there somewhere. Duck. Hope you can see me. Ooh, some machine round. And some proximity mines. Oh yeah, I'm glad I came in here. And a first aid. Oh yeah, this room's where it's at. My health. Hello. I'm out of ammo, dang it. Alright. That's down. Proximity mines. I can't carry no more proximity mines. Alright, how many I got? Six? Alright. Ooh, some machine rounds. Yes. I need that. Uh-oh. That big daddy just right there chilling. I'm curious, though. Like, will it just attack us, or will it... Can we walk past it? Uh-oh. Leave me alone. Okay, never mind. I thought maybe that we can actually go past it or something. That's not the case. Alright, I was able to sneak past that big daddy and little sister. So they're going up there talking about some jammies. Let's go ahead and hack this camera real quick. Oh, I can't reach. I hit him with that jump hack. Alright, we're going to use the automatic hacking tool here. First aid. Search this desk. If I keep an ammo in a desk anymore. Some type of workshop here. What the heck was that? Oh, it's a tripwire. Crossbow. I didn't even see that crap. Alright. Should I try to jump over it again, or should I... Let's try to jump over it. Alright, cool. Alright, is that a big daddy I'm hearing again?
Hey, yeah.
Oh, I really should have hacked, dude. Instead of waste ammo on it. Oh, there's actually someone here. Oh, I don't have no hypo. Alright, that thing's about to explode. Hold that. Boom. Cool, if that tank would be standing right next to it. I'm hearing another big daddy. Is it up here? Anything good over here? First aid's always good. Machine round's always good. There's one of those safes I was talking about. Hopefully there's something good in it. Let's see what we got. Frag grenades, 12 bucks, and some N6 steel tips? Yes, please. Load up those bucks. I got 23 of them joints. Alright, let's check these lockers. Anything in these lockers? Are they just here? What the heck? Corpse hiding in the locker like in Resident Evil. Alright. Got some potato chips. Not much going on over here. Some more potato chips. Some money. Alright, let's go down here and see if there's anything down here besides that turret. I seen that quick. Alright, I got first aid. Proximity mine. See what I'm gonna do against this turret. Oh crap, there's two of them. Great. Alright, I got something. I'm gonna go ahead and use a dummy over there. And then we're gonna hack this one. Oh, it's in the red. Crap. You know what? I'm gonna try it. Why not? At least it didn't start off where, like, you have to, like, turn it really quickly. Alright, this one wasn't that bad. Well, hopefully there's a straight one. Okay, yeah. I'm about to say, if there's no straight one, yeah, that's difficult. But we are able to get this one, so that's nice. Let's go ahead and hack this one next. let's see if we can do this one, too. We need one that goes that direction. There is one right there. Alright. Wait, hold on. Straight. And then... see what I need. There we go. And then I need this one. Alright, cool. Those red ones are tough. Alright. Oh, there's a big daddy. Really close. The camera shake. Alright, but we got both turrets here, so we're good. Anything in here? Oh, we need a code or something. What's the hacking light? Red? Man, what if it's like an armory up in there? Since the video started, we definitely found a good amount of ammo, so that's actually good. Ooh, I think that's a tonic over there. What's that? Alright, let's go ahead and grab this tonic. Got some coffee. Got a damage research tonic. Get more bang for your research buck. With damage research, carry your analyst further than you ever thought possible. Alright, symbol of bomb.
Nitroglycerin in my office that will serve as the catalyst. Now I need a 4R34 lead shield wire studs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of them.
Oops. You unlock the episode of the director's commentary, play it now, or view it later from the main menu. Spoiler warning, the commentary contains in-depth discussion of plot details, including the ending. First time players may wish to complete the game before viewing. Alright, we'll do that.
Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line, and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
I just expect this bomb. New goal, finish. Was it Heber's bomb or whatever? We need to bring the necessary components. This big daddy is actually on half health. I'm thinking about clapping it. We've been coming across a lot of these proximity mines, so let's go ahead and use some of them. Oops. Throw some down. This turn's on us. This turn's got our back. Boom! Alright, I think we might be able to take it out. Alright, nice. I didn't even have to use that one. But that's an enemy one, isn't it? Or did I shoot? I think I shot this one, but I think I gotta explode that. Alright. Maybe I said elite. I got a R34 wire cluster. What the heck is that? Oh, that's what we need to find, I guess. Okay. So we need to clap some big daddies to have that. Just gonna go ahead and rescue little sisters from here on out. Maybe 10 and down will give us, you know, even better rewards.
You saved me.
I actually think that we have a good amount of Adam anyway at the moment. Oh, an elite bouncer. Those must be the red ones. Alright. Got shotgun rounds right here. Shell casing. Ooh, weapon upgrade. Let's see what we got. I think I'm gonna go with the chemical thrower range for this one. Let's see what this Gatherer's Garden's got. I think I'm gonna go with the Eve upgrade. I'm gonna go with that. Insect Swarm. I enjoy those bees. I definitely enjoy those. I might actually end up doing that. Yeah, I'm gonna go with Insect Swarm number 2. And also, I think I'm going to go with the electric bolt too, why not? Alright. There's a big daddy up there. Look like he pointing at me or something, I don't know. Let's try that out. What the heck, where'd he go? bust out the bees. Where you at? Trash can, got some distilled water. Vending machine. Oh, that's cool. Somebody rigged that vending machine. This thing's booming. Oh, I guess this is one of the things we need to actually make that bomb or whatever. Alright, found another R34 wild cluster. Need two more of those. It looks like there might be something actually in here. So we're just gonna go ahead and use the automatic hacking tool here. Oh crap, I didn't mean to actually hack it. But I guess we have no choice now. Oh crap. Yep, we lost this one. Oh well. I actually meant to use a automatic hacking tool. I think there's something in here. The heck? There's another elite bouncer right there. Oh crap. Alright, yeah, you just stay right there. I'm gonna get through all these wires. Like, I'm just gonna have to shoot them and hopefully they explode or whatever. Can I jump over them joints? Alright, jumped over one. Dang, look at all these wires. What the heck? Hey. I don't know if I could jump over. I'll try. How am I supposed to get through these ones? Can I shoot him? Oh, yeah, okay. Just shoot the tip. I think I could jump over this one, though. Alright. I think I could jump over this one, too. Ah, crap. Alright. Let's see. I think I could jump over this one. Nope. Oh, there's one on top. Dang it. Back with the room with all the wires. See if I can jump over this one again. Dang it! Man, that took all my health too. Alright. We're just gonna try to shoot these. Alright. I think we're good here. What's that? Is that what we need? Alright. Anything in here? Some cigarettes? No, thank you. Ooh, there's a upgrade over there. Oh crap, almost got clapped by this wire. Alright, semi mine. Some enzymes. Anything out there? I don't know, but this water looked dirty. Got volcanoes out there and stuff. I get this. Break it. Nope. Alright, need to figure out a way how to open that. Alright, made it to this upgrade. Let's see what we can do. I'll go with the grenade damage. Why not? He already packs a powerful punch. You know what I'm saying? Why not make it even stronger? Alright. Wonder will one grenade go ahead and take out all these wires. Let's see. Right, yeah, it took out a good amount of them. Liquid nitrogen, pistol rounds. Alright, what's this? Oh, there's a switch here. Okay, cool. What the heck? What's shooting? Oh, crap. I was like, what the heck? Where'd that turn come from? That turn got wheels or something? Hold that.
Imagine the will
it took. Where'd that turn come from? Like this.
And what have you built? Nothing. You can only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite adversary.
Whatever. We'll see who the termite is when I get to you. Got the automatic hacking tool right there. Alright. Now we just need to find some R34 wire clusters. And it looks like we need to clap some big daddies. That's what needs to happen. So we need to clap two more Big Daddies. Oh, we need to find two that's already been clapped. Alright. Let's do it. Man, these things are tough now. I was using anti-personal rounds and everything. These lead heads are no joke now. They take damage. They got that armor. Alright, there's one. Alright, so. Should do some tripwire. I don't think I have any. So with mine's in. We're gonna head up. Ooh, no. No, leave me alone. First aid. Oh, I think I used two of them. Alright, he's seeking rocket. Open up. We're going backwards. Boom. Where am I? Oh my goodness. Hurry up and load, hurry up and load. Nah, we're gonna use a machine. Machine round. Aw, crap. Hurry up and load. Alright, there we go. That's one down. Okay. Taking forever to load. Alright, that's one more. We need one more to go. No, 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 no. We was playing Ring Around the Rosie around that pillar. Yep. Alright, so we need one more. Unfortunately, we don't have any med kits. Low on health. If that big daddy looks at us. Oh, crap. If that big daddy looks at us, he's gonna clap us. Dang it, I missed. Alright, I thought that other big daddy was over here that killed us the first time. But this one's already clapped, so we're gonna go ahead and grab that one. That way, we don't have to, you know, use our resources to clap another one. So we're gonna go ahead and have our head to this bomb. So now we actually have all the components. Alright, pick up the device. Place the device on the floor.
Does it look like it's a real bomb? It better. You got to put it on the core past geothermal control. And we'll see if these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about.
Glad they're not gonna make it easy for us. There you guys go. See if I can explode those that tank. That killed him. Oh no, wait, no, it didn't. You want this buck? Doing backflips. Backflip into this buck. Hold that. Hold these bees. And a pistol round to the face, Spicer. You know what? I think I'm gonna use this hypnotized Big Daddy for a while. Hey, little sister, you don't mind if I use this, do you?
No.
See if I can catch it. All right, let's go. Let's go to this core. Let's not waste time. We got this Big Daddy on our side. What's this? What the heck is that? I don't know, but let's hurry up. Wasting time. What the? Big Daddy! Help me! Big Daddy! What you doing? Help me! You got clap. There you go, Big Daddy. Clap him. Alright, nice. He's still on our side. I think when his eyes start blinking, that's when he's not on our side anymore. So let's go through this core. Is this where we need to be?
I'm no engineer, but if I read these plans right, you can channel that magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. But Ryan's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
Uh-oh. Oh, that, no, he's about to turn. He's about to turn. Alright, he just turned. Oh, no, wait. He's still with us. I ain't taking no chances. Leave me alone. Alright, he's there now. Alright. We need to turn this.
Will these creatures kill you? Even I don't. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. There you are.
Pull that splicer. Aw, oh, man, I ain't got no health. Holy Spicer's gonna try to stop us. Alright. Try to bust out the... They gonna help. Nah, you know what? I'm gonna go with the bolt. Oh, he did that little stupid kick. Alright, I made it back to another vending machine. I think we're really gonna need some first aids, so we're gonna go ahead and buy a couple of those. And we're gonna buy some hypo too. 3 and 2 should be good. You know what? Buy 3 hypos and another first aid. Why not? Use our money. We'll go ahead and make our way back to that wheel thing. Alright, let's try this again. Electric bolt equipped. It looks like it's still, it was already turned, so that's good. Alright, Houdini's up in here. Where he at? What the heck? Hold this, Houdini. Hold that. I'm going to Houdini. Can we get on my nerves? And proceed turning this thing. Gonna bring some more splices up in here. Hurry up! We out of here. Get that. That Houdini gonna have to wait. Alright. Oh yeah. The heck? Aw, you followed us?
Run away.
Hold that. Load up these exploding bugs. Can I stand these Houdinis? You know what? I'm about to liquefy these Houdinis. Yeah, destroyed that Houdini.
So far away from your family.
The heck?
From
oh, this must be his family.
For some reason, you like it here. Feel something. Can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second. And maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia.
Here at the Hephaestus core. We'll see. Place EMP bomb. We need to go. Take out this core. What's this thing? This thing is still here. Alright, so now we need to destroy... What the heck is that? Uh-oh. Here we go with the security boss again. Bust out these electric bucks. Go, run! I'm running. Matrix. Matrix. Zigzag. Ah, it didn't work this time. Dang it. Those bots been working on their accuracy. Alright, I think I actually think that benefited us. Now we're closer to where we need to actually go. Oh, I'm gonna defeat you. Oh, those bees? Hold that. Yeah, I definitely don't want to mess with those security bots. You're disabled? Man, she tried to hack one. You know what? Automatic hacking tool. Gonna need some help. Wonder, can I hack both of them? Ooh, first aid. Machine round. I'm about to have two of them with me. I better follow close with my automatic hacking tool. What's this? Circuit breaker? Open up, Ryan. You about to get clapped. You guys ready to help me out? You guys got me? Coming for you. You guys with me? Come on in. We need y'all help. Alright, we're here on Rapture Central Control. I don't know if this is... Hey, where my bots at? Aw, man. I wish I would've known. I wanted to use my automatic hacking tool on them. I don't know if this is gonna be like the final fight or not. Oh no.
Even in the Book of Lies, sometimes you find truth. There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But know this, you are my greatest disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas! You can kill me! But you will never have my city! My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy!
What? What's going on? Are you attacking now? What the heck?
Child. There is one final thing
going on. What? Ryan set the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chunk before the whole joint blows.
Alright, cool. I thought there was gonna be like some type of countdown or whatever. That's gonna happen, and I was gonna go ahead and do this part now, but I think I'm actually gonna do this in the next part. I don't know if this is like the last thing we're actually gonna do, but I do want to go ahead and end it here. And if this is the last thing, then the next part should be pretty short if that's the case. But got a lot done in this video, and this place is probably about to collapse or something. I don't know what Ryan doing, but we'll see what happens in the next part. You know, be sure to come back for the next part. Be sure to leave a comment on what you liked about the video. And I'll see you in the next one. Take care.